I have to apologize. This is Zoom. And I cannot use it for more than 40 minutes. So if you want me to complete, you will notice that we have a bank. It is the same, still a bank in the same area. And we have a library in this date, but in this date, still we have this library. So before and after, Raja, I have to find the similarities and the differences in the two areas before and after. This is about before and after. Okay, as I told you, Amraja, please, in the task one, you have to write at least 150 words. Don't write less than this
the
amount.
maximum.
Maximum, this is it. 200, 201 words. Why get a high score from
if you're
7?
at full time, you are going to face penalty. It will tell you that it will be difficult for you to get a higher score if you are on red exam. You probably will need to write exam to get high score. هل يعني إذا كتبنا أكثر بناخذ هاي سكور؟
Absolutely, because you will give extra information. You will give enough ideas, Raja. ما نحن حكينا عن الـ task achievement.
بس لحظة. لا بس أنت قلت ذاكرة من قبل، يعني بالامتحان اللي قبل قلت لي قد ما فيك جربي إنه 150 150، يعني كل ما كتبت زيادة كل ما نقص علاماتك.
كل ما كتبنا زيادة. هلا شوفي رجاء، بصراحة طيب خليني أخبرك شيء. هلا يمكن أنا عن جد كون قادر إنه أشرح بالتفصيل وأعطي enough information ب 150 words. مش معناها إنه غلط أكتب 150، لا، إذا غلط أكتب 150 ما كانوا قالوها. في طلاب قادرين إنه يعطوا enough information ب 150 words. It's really normal. القصد الجول
اوكي
رجا is to give the enough information. ما أصلا أنا بدي أشرح بالتفصيل، يعني بدي أعطي المعلومات المطلوبة. إذا قادر إنه أعطي المعلومات
اوكي
المطلوبة ب 150 words minimum، أكيد صح. لو إنه خطأ ما كانوا كتبوها.
اوكي يعني في اوصل ماكسيموم ل 210.
Okay, let me say 200. 200 is really enough. Try not to write more than this because it's
اوكي
really too much. In task two,
اوكي تمام 200 تمام.
exactly. But in task two, everything is going to be different. I mean, 250 words minimum. Minimum.
اوكي
And 300.
ماكسيموم قد ايه؟
300. 300 is really good.
اوكي
So please keep this in your mind because this is crucial. ليش crucial؟ لأنه بصراحة if you write fewer than this, you will be penalized. Penalized, you will get a very low ban. Don't commit this mistake. Okay.
اوكي
Now, what are the things that I have to write in task one? Now, I have to explain. We have explained the coherence, lexical gaps, everything. What else? Okay. في بعض الـ expressions رجا بدي اتبعهم، بدي اكتبهم، ما اصلا التاسك 1 عنهم. يعني لاحظي اذا بدي اعمل مقارنة، اما بكتب increase عكس increase، هي شو؟ decrease. اوكي.
اوكي
او قادر اقول fell down او fall down. اوكي. بس في تعابير بتدل على الموجود، يعني مثلا لاحظ steadily بثبات. لما اقول increased steadily يعني الخط مرتفع بشكل مستقيم. بصراحة في عندي خطوط متعرجة رجاء، مثل هيدا الخط، في عندي خط بهالطريقة. هاي طبعا اذا كان line chart، اكيد ما كل وحدة I have to write the perfect expression. Okay. Sorry. The first three expressions I have to keep, I need to keep it in your mind, increased and decreased. We have steadily بثبات. By the way, I have a certain drawing about arrows. Let me show it to you just to explain in a good way. By two, okay, this is something not that important. Let me go down. comparison. You know, the comparative and superlative. I don't have to lose my time to explain this. Okay. Notice sometimes these are the expressions. بصراحة رجاء إذا معك الفون بدنا نعمل سكرين شوت عن هيدي البيج لأنه كتير مهمة. Do you have your phone?
اوكي
Please take a
ايه بس
screen
لا
shot.
اوكي هيك تمام
Wait, let me
تمام
zoom out. Yeah, I think this is the best. Did you take a screenshot?
Still.
So are you okay?
Yes,
Maybe.
done.
Yeah, your voice is lagging. Okay. So these are the verbs, the nouns, the adjectives, the adverbs you have to use just to talk about going down and going up. Notice I have decline. Decline, ينخفض. Decrease, as I told you, increase and decrease. This is increase, this is decrease. Drop down, fall down, go down. Okay, في طلاب بيسألوني يعني هلا أنا شرط أحفظهم كلهم، التيتشر بده يستخدمهم كلهم؟ أكيد لا يا رجا، يعني أنا بيكفي بصراحة أحفظ ثلاثة أو أربعة ماكسيمم مشان ما أضل أقول ديكلاين 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 كرر وبس، مش شرط إنه نحفظهم كلهم، بصراحة بيكفي أربعة فيربس فور جوين داون، فور فيربس ذا أوبوزيت أوف ذيم فور جوين أب، إت إز إناف.
اوكي
أوكي، بات يو هاف تو إكسبلين. بصراحة أكيد بدي أحدد decline كيف انخفض sharply بحدة ولا slightly بشكل طفيف rapidly بشكل سريع، يعني يمكن السهم يكون بهالطريقة مثلا. رجاء نفترض أنه عندي عام 1990 على سبيل المثال وعندي عام هون بيكون انتهى السهم بال2000، وخليني أقول التوبيك هو eating pizza، وخليني اقول انه من هون من 1990 كان 3 مليون على سبيل المثال، لل2000 صار 10 مليون الناس اللي بيستهلكوا البيتزا. شفتي قديش الرقم في فرق كبير بين التو ديتس؟ فالديكلاين او خلينا نقول الكلايمبينج او الانكريسينج شاربلي بحد او ربطلي سريع. بس اذا كان الارو بهالشكل وعندي مثلا هون 1990 هون 2000 ايتيك بيتزا هون 2 مليون وبهيدا العام 3 مليون، هلا في ارتفاع بصراحة في increasing بس مو rapidly او sharply، slowly او slightly gradually بشكل تدريجي gradual steadily بشكل ثابت يعني خط مستقيم significantly بشكل واضح considerably بشكل واضح quickly سريع ربطلي سريع. فكمان مش شرط انا كلهم اعرفهم بصراحه، لازم اعرف الاهم لانه هدول اللي بدي استخدمهم انا بالفاينل. رجا انا بتذكر في عندي بيكتشر تحكي عن الاروز، يعني كل ارو شو بيكون شرحه. give me a minute just to search about this page because this is exactly what you have to take a look and this is what I really want to explain. Let me go down. This is no change. Wait. Let me explain. Complete explaining the arrows. And you have to take a screenshot. Okay. Notice here, Raja, I have remain the same. Still the same. لاحظ remain the same. Remain unchanged. أكيد ما في بتغير. لأنه يمكن يكون في أشياء بأعوام مثل 1990 و2000 ما في شيء تغير. Are you taking a screenshot?
Yes, already
Okay.
عملت.
That's amazing. Okay. رجاء لاحظي هيدا الدروينج اسمه fluctuation. Fluctuate يترنح. يعني لاحظي حدا عم بيمشي
Okay.
عم بيترنح يمين وشمال. فهي اسمها ترنح. ف fluctuation كثير مهمة إذا كان الشيب like this. احيانا في بعض المواد او بعض الاكتيفيتيز بتترنح بين الانخفاض والنزول بتواريخ معينه. فاذا كان في انخفاض ونزول كثير، تغيير كثير، هاي اسمه fluctuation, fluctuate, which is يترنح, constant change. So please, this is really important. Now, if I have up and down, or down and up, change of direction, I have to say like this, to bottom out at, or to hit a low point, the lowest, the largest, or to the peak. At low or a low off or a high off or something like that. To reach the top, to reach the peak, peak تاع القمة, to reach the bottom. So this is again absolutely the most important expressions you have to use if you want to write about task one. Let me go down to stand at, to begin at. Okay, time expressions. طبعا اكيد يا رجا في اختلاف بين from this date to this date, between this and this date and this date. وفي طلاب كثير بيقولوا between this date to this date, between and to غلط. البتوين لازم نستخدم مع and, الفروم لازم نستخدم مع to. اوعى نخربط بين البريبوزيشنز during, during this date, during the 10 years. This is something extremely important. Notice here I said there was a significant decrease, a slight decrease. For example, these are the arrows. Holy God, that's amazing. Okay. No, let me go down a little bit. Okay. Notice here, I have an increase, gradual increase. Gradual increase هو ارتفاع بشكل تدريجي. Rapid change. Notice the fluctuation. Rapid increase. ارتفاع مفاجئ. Or sharp increase. Rapid decrease. Gradual decrease. أكيد هون خط مستقيم. هون مش مستقيم لهيك اسمه gradual. Steadiness هي ثبات. أو stability. الثبات يعني no change. Okay. Now let me explain the arrows that you have to use again. This is it. Okay. So notice if it is like this, for example, I can say downward باتجاه الأسفل trend. Or to fall steadily. صح to fall بس بشكل ثابت. مش بشكل fluctuation أو باختلاف كبير. To drop down أو to decrease slightly. To rise gradually بشكل تدريجي. So please, these expressions are extremely important because to be honest, this is the expression or these are the expressions that we have to use if you want to explain any diagram. So notice here, for example, I have a date on, here I have a date, here I have a date, and here I have a date. From this date and this date, we have what? To increase sharply. So this is it. When the arrow reaches this date, it increased sharply. Oh, to drop down suddenly. Suddenly we have dropping down like this. This is a dropping down suddenly. For example, the figure dropped suddenly to 10% in 1975. The next example, the number of people using computers increased sharply from 2002 to 2005. أكيد ما التكنولوجيا كثير سريعة تقدمها، طبيعي يكون في sharpness. الحد في الانخفاض أو الارتفاع. Plunge and plummet, please. This is something you don't have to use. Level off أو stabilize اللي هي ثابت. ببساطة أقدر أقول steadily. Fluctuation as I told you. What else? Slightly is بشكل طفيف أو خفيف. Increased slightly, slightly Oh, decreased gradually. So, okay, what else? Do I have something important? I know that you are tired. So, I need to summarize as much as you can. Okay. This example. Okay. Analyze trend. What are the main points? Okay, what else? What else? I need summary, main point, describe. Okay, now the structure of task one, Raja, you have to write a summary of the drawing, which is the introduction, the main point, which is the body paragraph, and then I have to describe. طبعا رجا بالتاسك 1 بالضروري اكتب conclusion. يعني انا قادر بس introduction and body paragraph. الconclusion مش مطلوبه، مش اساسيه، مش مجبر انه اكتب conclusion. بس بالتاسك 2 انا مجبر انه اكتب conclusion. اوعى. Please, you have to keep it in your mind. I need to show you a sample, Amraja, just to know what you have to do in labeling skip lines. Ah, holy God. Raja, نحن حكينا عن structure of the essay. حكينا أنه بدي أترك line between paragraphs. إذا بدي أعمل skipping a line. أو بدي أترك half an inch. إذا ما بدي أعمل skip on a line. أنت بتتذكري هيدي التبس شرحناهم رجا؟
قصدك انه بالاساي تاسك 2؟
أيوة، بالتاسك 1 وتاسك 2.
ايه، انا قبل ما اول باراجراف يا من اف شوي من اول السطر.
أيوة، أها، يعني بتعرفيهم، ذاكرتيهم.
ايه اكيد.
خلاص. We don't have to talk about grammar here, please. I need to show you, Raja, a certain sample. Line chart, I know. Okay, this is, we have a sample. Let's discuss the sample, Amraja. First of all, as I told you, I have to take a look at the drawing. Now we have wheat. Wheat is al-qamah. Exports, tasdir al-qamah. I have two dates, 1985 to 1990, in millions of tons. Ah, this is millions of tons, okay. This is the date. طبعا من هيدا الديت لهيدا الديت مكتوبين اكيد هون. من هيدا الديت هي هو لهي الديت. اوكي، شو عندي؟ عندي لاحظي رجاء استراليا، عندي بليسز بالازرق، اوكي، عندي كندا بالاحمر، اوكي، وعندي يوروبيان كوميونيتي الاتحاد الاوروبي بالاخضر، ايوه. ففي عندي انا استيراد القمح بين تاريخين هيدي هن، والكميه مليون.
اكسبورت تصدير مش استيراد.
يعني what did I say؟ تصدير. انا اي
اوكي
ام
سافا.
نو يا ام سوري، اتس باي ا ميستيك. يس، اوكي اوكي سو ناو ليتس تراي تو رايت ان اساي اباوت ذس تشارت. اوكي، لاحظي رجا، انا بدي منك تستوعب شيء. لاحظي الانتروداكشن يمكن تكون من فقط وان لاين. يا تيتشر، بتزبط اكيد.
اوكي
ايوه، يعني
اوكي
الانتروداكشن
بالانترودكشنز هو بدي احكي الفكره الاساسيه
سمري.
اللي بتحكي عنها الجراف.
يا سلام،
اوكي،
سمري.
مثلا هون انا ما حاطه على الكتيبه. هلا مثلا هون هن عم بيحكوا عن الاكسبورت تبع القمح بثري كونتري من هيدا الوقت لهيدا الوقت.
برافو،
اناف.
هاي هن، برافو. خلص، شفتي كيف؟
اوكي
talks about
تمام.
yes exporting weight from this date to this date in three places. خلص، هاي بشكل عام.
هلا انا بالكتيبة مش حقف مثلا شوي، انا حقف سطر.
برافو. The structure of the essay،
اوكي
إذا ما إذا مش حنقفي half an inch أكيد بنعمل skip a line.
لا خلص بقف سطر اريح.
مثل ما بدك، اثنيناتهم صح، اثنيناتهم
اوكي
أكاديميك.
اوكي هلا بدنا نبلش بالبادي.
آها، أوكي. Now let me try to read and to show you in the graph. Now to see that the overall بشكل عام the three regions, طبعا أستراليا، كندا، European Community experience different trends in the time period while okay wait export in Canada okay and European countries rose with some fluctuation. The export in Australia, okay, what happened? Fell over time. This is Australia. مع مرور الوقت عم بينزل. بس في عنا ترنح fluctuation. Okay, what are the places? The Canada and the European countries. So I'm still talking in English.
هون عم بيعملوا ال difference similarity with differences.
ايوه برافو، اكيد بدي اعمل الاختلافات والتشابه between the two.
اوكي
Okay,
هلا
now
بعدين بحكي بالتفصيل.
برافو، بعدين بالتفصيل. يا سلام، شوفي رجل شو المفروض اعمل. لاحظي انه كيف بلش. The graph shows، اول شيء بقول the graph shows، وبصراحة انا بنصحك تسمي الجراف، يعني بقول the line graph shows احسن بكثير، او اذا كان باي chart بقول the pie graph shows، اذا كان column the column graph shows، اذا كان line the line graph shows. So try to name the graph. It is better than not naming it.
بس بيقولوا لنا نوع الشارت بالاكزام.
Okay,
اوكي
name it. Name it.
اوكي
Okay. So notice now I have to start by saying the graph shows, the line graph shows that Australia, أنا بلشت بأستراليا، ما لأنه أول شيء كاتب لي أستراليا، ما بلشت بكندا ولا بلشت بيوروبيان كوميونيتي.
اوكي
This is the order. Okay, so Australia's wheat export figure started at 15 million. هاي هو الرقم اللي بلش فيه أستراليا عن جد بهيدا
ايه
الديت.
ستارتنج
برافو،
بهيدي
بلش.
السنة وهالقد.
برافو، بلشت بهيدا. اوكي، وات، واكيد انا بدي احكي عن الدي ستيب باي ستيب. Tons in this date, this is it. Okay, what happened next? Followed by a small increase. ارتفاع طفيف بيوصل ل 16 مليون بهيدا الديت. طبعا خلصت حكي عن هيدا الديت، فبدي احكي عن هيدا الديت. شو صار؟ في ارتفاع خفيف، slightly increasing. يعني هون 15 طلعت درجة، فالمنطق بيقول هون 16. هون عندي 20
اوكي
تحت بشوي، فالمنطق بيقول هون 19. هيك أنا بدي أعمل رجع. أوكي؟
اوكي
ها 16 مليون in this date، ففي عندنا ارتفاع بسيط. إيه؟ شو بعدين عندي بهيدي الديت؟ Let's check.
بعدها بلش الديكريز.
أها we have inclined steadily until it fall out to just 10 مليون tons in 1990. ضلوا.
1990
أيوة،
اوكي
ليش أنا فوراً حكيت عن كل الهاي؟ لأنه خلص ثابت، ما في fluctuation. I don't have ترنح or fluctuation or going down sharply or going up sharply or something like that. Now
اوكي
regarding Canada، هلأ بلشت أحكي عن كندا، أكيد chronological order.
اوكي
Exports in this date, this is it, okay. They shipped approximately, okay, shipped, نفس معنى export. Okay, approximately 9 millions. لما قال approximately رجا، لاحظي هو الرقم شو 20، بس انا اللاين مش على 20، اللاين وين؟ على 19.
اللي هو تقريبا
ايوه، almost او approximately، اكيد. So approximately, yes, 9 million tons of wheat. This figure fell to be 17 million in this date. Then the exports experienced, يعني شهد witnessed أو experienced, okay, considerable growth أو increased considerably. أكيد أنا حر. Okay, to what? To 25 million tons in this date. After that, afterwards, the figure plunged to below 15 million in this date. حكيت أنا بالديتس بالتفاصيل لأنه في اختلاف كبير. لاحظي كندا طلوع نزول طلوع نزول طلوع نزول، بينما أنا بس بأستراليا فورا حكيت من هالديت لهالديت، لأنه في
كده على
عندي
فكرتين.
أيوة برافو، عندي خلص ثبات، ما في عندي لا ترنح ولا اختلاف كبير لحتى أحكي عنه بتفاصيله، ما في شيء مهم يعني لحتى أحكي بتفاصيله. بينما كندا we have fluctuation, we have gradually changing. So this is it. I finished. Did I finish? Yes, I finished. Now I have to talk about what European community. Okay, this is it. Now I have finished talking. Okay, now I want to say that by contrast, okay, the wheat exports from European community experienced an increasing in the 6 year period in this date. Approximately nearly almost 16 million tons were exported. But okay, this number fell down to be only 14 million in this date, which is only 1 year. Then after that, the exports increased to be exactly 15. And what date? This date and this date. Ah, يعني 2 dates متشابهين. So this date
Okay.
and this date. So this date and this date. Now I have increasing. Okay, what else? Then they witnessed, أنا تلاحظي أول شو قلت experience. ما بضل برجع بكرر رجع experience, experience. خلص بكتب witness. Steady growth. أكيد steady. هاي هي. يعني تقريبا بشكل ثابت. ما في اختلاف كبير مثل كندا. So steady growth, okay, to 19 million and 21 million tons in this date and this date respectively. And if I want to count them, they are 209. Okay, Raja.
Okay.
So exactly you have to do the same. If you want to write an essay,
بس سؤال،
yes.
هلا كبادي نحن منا محدودين بالباراجرافات.
لا، هلا لا بصراحة مش بس يفضل رجاء. أنا يعني بفضل إنه نخلي الباراجراف مخصص لشيء معين. يعني إذا بدي أحكي عن شيء جديد، خليه مخصص بباراجراف لحال.
اوكي
الستركتشر بيكون أقوى وأحسن.
اوكي ديل
أوكي رجاء.
اوكي
So, this is in general. I don't know if you want me to show you more examples لما يختلف الشارت. Like column chart like
ايه اكيد
this. I don't know if you are tired or no, just to complete explanation. Books, food,
إيه لا ما في مشكلة نكمله
accommodation.
هاي ما
Oh.
خلني اكزامبل على السريع.
Okay. Let me, Japan, Malaysia. Okay, this graph is really great. Okay, طبعا أكيد أول شيء بحلل الشارت. Now summarize the information by selecting and reporting the main features and make comparisons, compare and contrast that were relevant. So I have two places, Japan, Malaysia. Okay, I have housing, transport, food, healthcare, other goods and services. Absolutely, we have percentage here. Now I have to compare and contrast. So absolutely, the introduction is going to be summarization about everything. Okay, so notice that the pie charts, بصراحة يفضل أنه نسمي مثل ما حكينا, compare, أكيد عم بيحكي عن الاختلاف, about the average household spending in Japan and Malaysia concerning the five important categories. These are the five. One, two, three, four, five. وإذا بدنا نسميهم كمان بتزبط in 2010. Okay. Now, in general, the overall, it is clear that Japanese and Malaysian people spend the largest proportion of their budget on their what we categories. Namely, I want to name them. Housing. This is housing. This is housing. This is, أكيد ما
Sport.
كتير كبير. What else? Food. Food is blue. كمان كبير. الباي عن جد كبيرة. Okay,
Other
what
good
else?
services.
Good services, exactly. So, هدول أكبر شيء الباي شارت. أكثر شيء مخصصين لهم percentage. So in some way, this is a similarity. Okay, what else? Moreover, I want to add something else. The expenditures of healthcare and transport in Japan were doubled. The figures for Malaysia. So healthcare, this is it, six here, but in Malaysia it's only three. Okay, transportation in yellow, this is 20. ايوه دبل، فبدي اشوف الاختلاف. برافو، الاختلاف بالضبط، it is doubled. اوكي رجا، what else? Let me erase my board and let's try to explain it. Okay, let me go down. Okay, so in Malaysia households, okay, the greatest proportion of spending was on what? On housing. This is Malaysia. This is housing. This is Malaysia. 34%. So it is the largest or greatest proportion. حصة. Which represented, which is this percentage of the total expenditure. While in Japan, this is a difference, in Japan, the figure for this category is only 21. فبيعطوا اهتمام كبير للهاوسينج ماليزيا، بس بجابان بصراحة only 21. Japanese householders spend the largest amount of their income on their goods and services. So this is it. Goods and services. Green, this is the largest. So the largest in Malaysia is about housing, but the largest in Japan is about goods and services. So this is a big difference. Okay. Amount of income, okay. Meanwhile, let me just go down a little bit, or let me move this to be here. Meanwhile, the rate of spending on this category in Malaysia was slightly lower. الاختلاف كبير. It is a slight difference. So slightly lower to be 26%. هلا بصراحة باليابان 29. أما ماليزيا 26، فما في الاختلاف الكبير، الاختلاف طفيف، slight difference. Now in terms of food، هلا بدي أحكي عن الفود، okay. In terms of food, the percentages of expending, of expenses, sorry, for both nations were relatively similar. Now I have to search for similar. Okay, so relatively similar. Not exactly similar, relatively similar. This is it, 24, 27. Why? Because 27% in Japan, 24% in, sorry, in Japan, here and here in Malaysia. Okay, Raja?
Yes.
Okay, what else? Now, in both countries, I have to now search for similarities. Let me erase my board. In both countries, okay. In both countries, the smallest proportion of spending was on health care. Anjad? Health care, in both countries. كلنا مخصصين percentage كتير قليلة على الهيلث كير. So, وأكيد هيدي بالبوث كونتريز. Wise on health care. In Malaysia, this accounted for only 30%, while in Japan, it is only 6. But the figure of the transport, okay, represented only 10%. These figures were exactly doubled, as I told you, in Japan, which were 6 and 20% respectively. So notice the overall amount of words is only 188. Okay, Raja.
Okay.
So approximately, you have to do the same with all the charts. Now, I have a plan, Raja. I'm thinking just to give you a homework, a graph, and you have to write an essay about this graph. Okay?
بس قبل ما تعطيني هوم ورك بدي بس تفرجيني اكزامبل على ايمج او فوتو بيفور افتر،
I don't know
مش
if
الشارت، ايمج.
yeah, I know. Let me check if I have such like that up. No. And no, maybe it is down. Let me check if I have something or a certain drawing down. A map. Yeah, this is a map. No. Okay, let me like this. This is it. Okay. Now the method of writing a map. Pick a side of the town, divide the town into two parts, the north and the south. Okay. Or the east and the west. Find a way to divide the town. On the west side of the river in the north, the trees were cut down. So أكيد رجا في عندي بهيدي drawing هيدا الديت وهيدا الديت. فأنا بدي أشوف الاختلافات بالتو ديتس. طبعا اول شيء بلقي نظره عامه على الشارت، بنلاحظ انه تقريبا هون في عندي شيء مشابه الا باضافه شيء جديد بهالديت. هون كان عندي تريز، هون ما عندي تريز، هون عندي شيب، هون يبدو جولف، هون يبدو عندي مطار. So here I have only a tree or trees and here I have a house. So I have to take a quick look at the a graph. On the west side, طبعا west side, okay, in the north, okay, which is الشمال, trees were cut down. This is it. In the next one, the trees were cut down, chopped down, يعني كمان قطعت, and replaced by what? By a stadium. Stadium is ملعب. طبعا أكيد بيكونوا
Okay.
كاتبين, بيكونوا كاتبين information أم رجاء. يعني أنا ما بدي أتحذر إنه هيدي ستاديوم بصراحة. By this date, which is 2010. Now in the south, okay, this is the south. Huh? What Raja?
Okay. Hey, okay.
Okay. Now in the south, an apartment building, this is it, building about apartments, complex. It is the same, was constructed, Bunia, between some private homes. These are private homes. And the river, this is a river. I don't know if it's a bridge or not. Now, looking at or to the east, if I want to look at the east, a hotel was built. Now, if I want to take a look at the east, okay, we have a hotel. Maybe this hotel. No, I have a, this one. Sorry, this one. This one, maybe. I don't know. So, at the east, we have a hotel in the north. This is it. Okay. Along with the river, this is it, along with the river. To the east of this, we have an industrial area or zone, industrial zone, was demolished or maybe replaced. Okay, replaced by what? Or made way for the development or maybe transformed into or converted into, okay, changed, replaced by a golf course. So this is it. We have a golf course.
Okay.
Okay. In the center, this is the center here. Okay. An airport was established. So notice here.
Established.
Yeah.